Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. I've got Junk Gaming Video's own Mac Daddy Road to the Show series here in MLB 15 The Show on the PS4. Mac Daddy is one of the 10 contestants in the Home Run Derby today. It is the All-Star break time. You see the lineup there. Mac Daddy representing the Twins in the Home Run Derby. Old format now as they've changed it once again. But here we go. Mac Daddy's first round.
Our first contestant of the night from the American League, representing the Minnesota Twins, Mac Daddy. That one is gone. Number two. Six out from him.
Two outs to go.
One out remains, and it's the orange ball. And let's hear a hand for him. 18 home runs in a row. And that sets the mark as the score to beat.
So Mac Daddy's moving on to the next round here. He hits 18 homers, and now he'll be taking on, wait for it, who's he got? Is it going to be Trout? Oh, yeah, he's taking on Mike Trout to see who goes to the finals. Let's get it on right now.
Hitting first from the American League in this semifinal matchup, number 5, Mac Daddy. 6 out for him. Down to his final 3 outs. That one is gone. There's a home run. And that is a foul ball. Down to his final 2 outs now. He's down to his final ball, and it's the orange ball. That clears the wall. Another home run. He'll finish the round with 9 home runs. And that's the score to beat to make it into the finals.
Mac Daddy does indeed move on to the finals with 9 home runs. He takes out Mike Trout. Looks like he hit 5 there. So it's going to be Mac Daddy versus Carlos Santana in the finals of the Home Run Derby. Let's go.
Representing the American League in the championship round, number 5, Mac Daddy. That one is done. Foul ball. 6 outs to go. That's gone. That clears the wall. instrument. He has two remaining. All right, one out remains. It's time for the orange ball. And there's his final out of the round.
Mac Daddy ends up with 12 homers in the finals. Will it be enough to win the home run derby? We're going to find out. Now, I can't wait till they get next year's format in, or the one they use this year. I'm hoping that gets in the game next year. Could be cool with the timer. Anyway, here's Carlos Santana.
Representing the National League of the Championship Round, number 41, Carlos Santana. Not quite enough. He's down to his final out, and it's the orange ball.
So Santana falls well short of the mark, and Mac Daddy is your home run derby champion here in Miami. We'll have the All-Star game leading off the next episode, and we'll see you next time. Here's the champ.
Ladies and gentlemen, your home run derby champion, Mac Daddy.